Raymond refused to accept anyone was better than him.
Here's a guy that made it to the first round of the NBA draft.
I don't feel that anybody is good as him.
He was blackballed. But that's what happened.
The stance that he took was epic.
It was our property.
You tell me that that's fair.